Austria's Rapid Vienna came from 2 goals behind to draw with Ajax Amsterdam in their UEFA Champions League qualifier. But the result was marred by a horror two-footed tackle from midfielder Stefan Schwab on an 18-year-old debutant. Schwab was understandably sent off after sliding into the defender in the 59th minute.